Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. I have a quick question. Have you ever watched or saw an intro like this before?
Quick, drop a like on this video in the next 5 seconds or else Pennywise is going to sneak into your room, kidnap you, and make you float too.
So yeah, I don't like those intros either. If you guys are agreeing with me and you don't like those intros, all you gotta do is drop a like on this video and you will never experience an intro like that ever again. Trust me, I wouldn't want to risk it. I know you wouldn't either. Enjoy the video. Yo, what's going on guys? It's your boy Nick Arc here. Welcome back to the channel. Hope you're having a great day or night so far. In today's video, as you guys can see by the title, we're going to be talking about the new Pennywise skin. I'm going to be clearing up all the clickbait that I've been seeing on YouTube recently, and it's been crazy. So I hope you guys do enjoy this video. I know you guys are going to, but if you guys are new to my channel and don't know why I do, I keep you guys up to date with everything regarding Fortnite news and with season 10 a couple weeks in and throughout the season as well as many events happening very, very soon. You guys won't be disappointed by subscribing. I would love to have you on this channel as well. And with all that said, let's get right into the video. Alrighty guys, so my objective throughout this video is to keep it as short as possible and right to the point. So I've been seeing these two pictures around the internet recently on Twitter, YouTube, Instagram. It's these two pictures. The first one you can see, it's like a Pennywise skin, a balloon pickaxe, a You'll Float 2 emote, the circus music pack, as well as the slaughter rap. And the other one looks super realistic. It's actually a Pennywise skin as well as a circus rap, a spray, and as well as some pickaxes. It's all clickbait. And this brings me back to my next point. We don't know anything about this IT collaboration so far. The only thing we know about is that there are balloons around the map at Salty Springs, Paradise Palms, and Pleasant Park, and they could be spawning more around the map, but that's all we know about the event so far. Like, the movie just came out today, so there might be a skin come to the item shop. I'm just letting you guys know that if you see anything like this or any thumbnails, anything like this, it is all clickbait, and yeah, that's it. So I need you guys, if you made it this far into the video, to drop a like on it, because the more likes we get on this video, the more likely the message will get out there that these are clickbait images and we don't know anything about the event so far, because people are making clickbait videos like crazy. I've been seeing so many, like I said, so I really appreciate it if you dropped a like on the video as well. Let me know down below in the comments, would you actually want to see a Pennywise skin come to Fortnite? Like actually, would you guys want to see it? I would love to know your thoughts on that, and I'm generally interested in what you guys think. Subscribe to my channel if you're new, you won't be disappointed. I would love to have you on this channel as well. Have a grand spectacular rest of your day or night, and I'll talk to you guys in a couple hours with another brand new upload, and I cannot wait to see you guys there. Don't get clickbaited. Peace out.